did its job. They won't jump us with lights still on.
Go, go, go!
So, we have to take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times. And other things, too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Monaibale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Monaibale. Translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea. To port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck. Turn back.
Just so curious to see a guest from Moscow.
be the end of me.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan.
In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon.
Thank you. the fucking spins here! Hey! They got one of ours! The fucking bitches! There's a fucking up there!
Occupied the station. Put some sentries up. There's around a dozen of them, but they're well organized. Continuing observation. One of the train people is driving around in a car, which, when I look closer, appeared to be Saul's. He's the chief of the ruins outpost. Tried raising them on the radio. No reply. Change position.